Alright, this is Jaylin Lindsey here.
I'm about to start a match with the winner of the FIFA 20 SKC Academy tournament winner, Matthew Fisher, right? Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So we're going to play a couple games here, and we'll see how they go. You know, he won this tournament, so we'll see how it goes.
Not the best.
I mean, if you won the tournament, I don't know, so we'll see. On Derby Day in particular, the bragging rights are very, very serious, and fans aren't going to go away from here taking any positives from a defeat. Now, United have suffered a few reversals. Do you have to use one team in the tournament, or?
What?
Did you have to use, like, one team in the tournament? Or you said
no, you could use them.
Yeah.
I use Barca the whole time.
Yeah.
Mostly everyone just went France because they're the best team. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. It's with De Bruyne.
Here's Aguero.
Oh,
it has to be very quick.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Leroy Sané starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions.
Sergio Aguero. Sorry, are you from KC?
No, I'm from Michigan.
Michigan, okay.
What? We picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on Alan Smith.
I love watching. What club did you play in Michigan?
Vardar.
Oh, so you know, like, Jake and KP and all them.
Yeah.
So what made you decide to come to KC? Just other guys, or?
I went to one. It was like this U.S. regional camp, and the U15 coach saw me there, and he invited me for a trial.
The U15 from KC?
Yeah, Coach Chris.
Yeah, that's dope. Riyad Mahrez. For you, was it like a right away decision, like, oh, I'm gonna go here, or was it just kind of like you thought about other options or whatever?
No, I wanted to come here. It was more convincing my parents.
Yeah.
That was how it really played out. In keep ball here for but, most of the yeah. City, but they're keeping it well. Is Man United your favorite team?
No, it's one of my favorite teams playing FIFA, like, because they're just so, like, my style, I guess.
Oh, I got you.
But no, I mean, people call me a bandwagon all the time, but my favorite team is probably Liverpool. Alan, you and
I
were here
when Wayne Rooney. I mean, I'm a City fan, so yeah. I get it all the time.
Yeah, I get the same thing. I get all this banter and stuff all the time. So
it's just how it is. Excluding the City fans, of course. What a piece of skill that was for Rooney. Did preseason go good for you guys?
Yeah, I mean, it went pretty good. I mean, obviously, we probably got to do it again. It's going to suck, but...
They couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Why is there a lot of running in fitness?
Yeah, just pretty much all fitness. Just, like, just trying to get back to the speed of play and whatever.
Oh, no.
But, yeah. Kyle Walker.
What?
That's FIFA for you.
I know. James.
Nemanja Matic. That is a crap ball, dude. Sané with an opportunity. Oh yeah, what do you think about the DA? No surprise. Ending.
City ahead in the possession stakes. Really surprised. So far,
have they told you anything new on like what they're gonna do with that? Trying to push
them on. I think they're making MLS is making the league.
Yeah. Great ball.
Oh, dude.
The ball. He has developed into one of the world's very best players this point. Rashford. So with that new like league, will that start up in the fall?
Cause right now, I think when we just, cause right now if we when we go back, I think we're just practicing.
Yeah.
It's all about just practicing at the moment.
Yeah.
De Bruyne, and they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Oh, that was awesome. Yes, dude!
Yes, dude! Crucial moment.
God. Sorry, you probably can tell I play weekend league. Pissed off.
I do when I can. Like, yeah. I was trying to play it this weekend, but I didn't.
Yeah.
I didn't make the cut, but
that's half time.
I usually get like gold one if I can.
Yeah, yeah.
I want to play the whole thing. But other than that, I'm kind of in the Call of Duty at the moment.
Yeah, I'm the same way. Call of Duty is sick this year. Have you played Warzone yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's dope.
Still yet to get a win.
You haven't got a win yet?
No. See, the people like my friends, they're not the best.
Yeah, I'll say my friends aren't the best either.
Matt's out for another throw.
Playing with Jake is a killer.
Yeah, my brother, he plays with Jake, and he hates him.
Wait, who's your brother?
My brother, he says he plays in Call of Duty all the time.
Probably, we've been playing Jake and his Michigan friends. I guess they played at Barnard,
yeah,
too.
That's him.
Kevin De Bruyne, first half performance here. Evaluated
too
now
far.
By Alan Smith.
There.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half.
Yeah, we always, it's like, usually it's like me, Busio, Cam Duke.
You guys good?
I mean, yeah, we play Search and Destroy against Jake and like, his friends in Michigan. I'm trying to think, there's like two other friends of ours that play in the academy with us. We always play against them. We always smack them up too. So
let them know.
Yeah, for sure.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
No,
that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Stay with it, man.
Won the ball cleanly.
Don't go.
Now Fernandinho. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas.
Dude, long ball. I'm not, honestly, I haven't been a fan of this FIFA this year.
Advantage played by the referee. I don't like it.
Like, compared to the other ones, like, I don't know.
Kyle Walker.
Not my favorite.
De Bruyne. Aguero. Sane.
And they need to change some of the stuff in it. I like the FIFA 19 better,
but... Yeah, for sure.
Joe Aguero. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Lindelof. Fernandez. It's poor work,
really.
Now De Bruyne. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Bruno Fernandez.
Oh my.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to
yes!
Yes, he's done it!
Let's go.
Oh, momentum must be with them now. Can they go on
away? Come on, Bruno. Yeah, it sucks though. I miss watching soccer on the weekend and stuff too, you know?
Yeah, the new league. Even though Liverpool probably would have won the league, but... Unless someone can win the two games that they needed. Who's your favorite player? You have a favorite player?
I'd probably say, like, overall favorite player, like, Ronaldo. I say my position.
Still nothing between City and United.
You know, it's hard because, like, I try to do it based off, like, similar to my qualities and stuff.
I got you.
But I'll probably say Kyle Walker just because, like, you know, his pace, like, it's probably the similar way how I play, just, like, defensive and have that pace and stuff or whatever. Oh, what the? Good move. But yeah. But yeah,
Do you think Ronaldo's better than Messi?
For sure. I should say for sure, because I'll get a lot of hate for that, but I think so, yeah.
No, I do too.
Oh, you do?
I'm one of those people too.
And they should be in front when the final whistle goes. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. The home ground, not quite the fortress that the United fans hope that it is and expect it to be, really. But you never know, there's still time.
Yeah, not the theatre of dreams. It's been a bit of a nightmare for United so far.
What the heck? I can't even see the ball.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Get
that out.
He did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Oh,
yes,
wow.
Sané. Yes, Sané.
He's chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
No, what?
To cut out the pass. An amazing finishing prospect here for Manchester United, who are still losing, but they haven't given up.
Yep.
Oh, man. GG.
Good game.
The very first game between these rivals.
Alright, we probably do best 2 out of 3 or something if you want.
That works for me. Alright. Same teams, you want to change? Are you going to be Man U again?
Let's see, I might change it up. I'm going to go with my team. I'm going to go Liverpool here.
I'm going to go Barca. Because Man City sucks. Their FIFA team is terrible.
In this game, they're not the best, I'll tell you that. I forgot to ask you, when did you move to the academy?
This is my first year.
First year? Okay.
I only played, obviously, like a 3 quarters of the season, but yeah.
And I'm assuming you like it so,
so
far,
do you
right?
Like yeah, I love it.
Yeah,
I love
that's good.
Do you have like what's your like favorite rapper? You guys like favorites?
I'm a huge Post Malone fan. I mean, I wouldn't say considered a rapper, but
yeah, but
I think at the moment I'd probably say Lil Uzi or Lil Baby right now.
Yeah, I'm a Lil Uzi.
Yeah, Lil Uzi is.
I love
him. He's too nice.
I like his music.
Anfield is the venue. Sure. The weather is set perfect. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for you. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Liverpool.
I literally was never the biggest Lil Baby fan until recently.
Kaveh
convinced me to, you know, go on his music and stuff, and ever since I just kind of like him now. So
this is the Liverpool side.
Oh,
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Jordan Henderson plays with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the center of the park, and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Roberto Firmino guiding it through.
Jorginho,
you gotta make that, man.
not the quality.
My gosh.
That's...
Again, a lack of composure from the
lad. I was down right there.
He's normally got a cool head in those situations.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen
starts in goal. Are you living in Houston right now, or are you, is your family here?
My grandparents are here in Texas.
Yeah, that's chill. That's good.
Sergio Busquets.
I live with my grandparents, so yeah.
Yeah. Does your parents ever come up at all?
Barcelona will just be lulling
their
position,
yeah,
I think, a
they mostly come
hit
for away games.
Yeah, yeah.
It doesn't mean like every once in a while. So it's, yeah.
Now it's De Jong.
It's a little difficult,
yeah,
but...
Here's De Jong. Luis Suarez.
This gap's so small.
Luis Suarez. Now with Messi. There's danger if he gets his shot away.
Yes, Van Dijk.
Robertson.
Go on, Robbo. Go on, Robbo.
Now Sadio Mane.
It's too good.
Here's Andrew Roberts. Promising forward play from them again.
Ref!
Thank you. I'll take it.
Have you gone home at all since this whole thing, or no? You just stay here.
No, I'm in Michigan right now.
Yeah, yeah.
They sent us back.
Moment in the match, a great chance to take the lead.
No way you shoot
my
that.
Trent.
No way.
Not the best set piece, but it was on target.
That's nothing. Free kicks in this game or in PKs? Not my thing.
PKs, I literally hit it just slightly to the left of the middle.
I could not make one.
Stopping the pass. I either do that or I chip
good
it.
Piece of anticipation. Barcelona get
close,
the throw.
Too close, man.
FIFA's just, it's just not the
really
best.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
good defending.
Trying to get away on the break. That move was quickly broken up itself.
Have you watched any TV shows while... Yeah, I guess you've been bored.
I watch Netflix.
Yeah.
I like...
What's your top shows right now?
American.
Okay, yeah.
All American.
Yeah.
I'm watching one right now. I think it's like called The Outsiders.
Uh-huh.
I just started it. And then I watch... I watched some of the football, their documentaries.
Yeah.
He has to clear
that,
it.
I think I watched Griezmann's.
Well,
so.
Yeah, Griezmann's is sick. Yeah, I watched that one.
Mohamed Salah.
Oh. Gonna lie, I probably should be losing this game.
Now it's De Jong.
Every player on your team so good.
Sergio Busquets.
The whole back line stacked.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
I've known.
Come on, Fabinho. Come on, Fabinho.
It's good work this as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Play. Messi.
Oh
man. Have you watched that new show Outer Banks yet? Or have you seen it at all?
Yeah. That's one I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
That's the one you're talking
yeah,
about.
Yeah, that's I'm on like. Yeah, I'm on episode 6. I was gonna try to watch it all last night, but I had to stop myself.
Roberto Firmino.
That show is good, yo. Oh my gosh.
I literally
was begging Jake Davis to watch it. I was like, bro, you gotta watch the show, like, it's so good. And then sure enough, he was like,
it's a dick.
He was like, bro, I watched it until like 4 o'clock last night. I said, I told you.
I know, it's addicting.
It is addicting, bro, I'll tell you that. Just wait.
The same when I first watched All American.
Yeah, wait till you get to the end. It's good, like, the ending was just like, you wanna watch the second season right away.
There's another one?
No, like, I'm just saying, like, you would want to watch the second season, like, right away, like, it's so addicting to watch.
Oh, yeah, when it comes out, yeah. That's the same I was with All-American.
Yeah, All-American was good, too. I love that show.
Well, Alan, what went wrong?
Dang. Should be winning, probably, too. It's just tough. need to shoot more.
I can't score.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle.
There's zero shots. It's because your team's tactics just can't play through you.
Great ball.
Get the robot.
Sergio Busquets. It's with De Jong.
Read the play. Oh, that's good read. No. Lenglet's gonna get him. Yeah, Lenglet's gonna get him.
Ah!
No,
Joey.
I wanted to go in.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Alexander Arnold.
Tight.
It's Salah now.
What the?
No,
Trent
no.
Alexander Arnold. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Like,
he's got the option to get
ball.
In across now.
There we go.
Salah, sloppy work from
oh,
him.
Oh, never mind. No,
coming into
there
the penalty
we go.
Area now. And the defender
it's
able
too
to
tall.
Clear it away.
Cross. This crossing is not working this game.
Crossing's terrible
you
in
can't
FIFA
even
20.
Head the ball either.
Good vision here.
Griezmann.
Dembele.
No.
Intercepted at just the right time for his team. We've reached the hour mark.
Yeah, use the pace.
Team stepped too much, dude.
Luis Suarez.
Oh. No, Dion.
Won the ball with a very good tackle.
Shit.
Intercepted.
No,
well.
Sorry, ref. Good. Dude, you can't even pass a ball today.
Luis Suarez, and still the home fans. Suarez!
Oof.
There by the keeper.
That's us.
Griezmann. Dembele. Suarez here.
No,
wrong
move.
Spot for the tackle.
Some stop that Martin to keep his team Fine. Level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's only a matter of time for me before he is beaten.
Oh.
Jordan Henderson. In towards Roberto
Easy.
Firmino.
Yeah,
he's
never
got it
a
away.
Chance
to go at the opposition with pace.
It's because crossing's terrible.
Luis Suarez. Griezmann.
You need to just open it up.
Dude, oh my gosh. You connect the pass.
The referee lets them go on.
It's a foul.
By him.
Oh, I didn't get that.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Dembele.
Wait, have you seen the Premier League FIFA tournament at all?
Yeah, Trent's in the finals.
Yeah, I watched the Trent and Sterling one yesterday.
Griezmann.
Yeah.
He came back from like 2-0.
And then, didn't Trent win it? Or
yeah, he was down 2-0 and came back.
I suppose is a threat. Liverpool take over.
Dang, that's a big tackle.
And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Well, Anfield is aglow here. The atmosphere is wonderful.
Oh no.
Urging the team on to
get
this goal that will surely win it.
Oh, PK.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Tack.
Into the last
1 more.
Minutes.
Off, sir.
They call him off.
Oh, they thought they.
Alright, I need some super subs here. Ah, yes, the one and only.
You gotta bring on Origi.
Yes, sir.
I don't know if his card's that good in FIFA.
Yeah, but we'll see. Hopefully, he'll do something.
I've known the sub. It's not good.
But the flag has gone up.
Well, so Firmino.
They're going to bring two new players on.
Oh my gosh! Is something wrong with my game?
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
No. Why did I do that? And he's gonna
really
go
crucial moment. That might just decide the match. No one's picking him up in the wide area. It's gonna be dangerous.
Of course, you're having to connect the pass. It's new. Step on it.
This dude, you're on the team press.
Tomato. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Might just end in a draw.
Will this end in a draw or is it just a draw?
No, it's a draw.
What is that?
No.
Oh my gosh.
It ends in a draw. It just ends like you get a point, I get a point.
Alright, let's do one more. If you win, we'll call it. If I win, then we'll play another one for the ship.
Alright. Maybe Barcelona's not my team.
Well, Liverpool usually my team, but I don't know what they're doing.
Might just...
Actually, no, I got someone else.
I'm not gonna... I got a team. This is my team. I'm gonna go this. Let's choose a team with pace. Alright, yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, I got my tactics down. Alright, here we go.
I'm really... It's probably a tough, tough game. Can't break down your defense at all.
Trent? You want to practice in? Who do you usually play with on Xbox? Like some of your buddies from Michigan or Michigan Academy or what?
I play with Michigan, and then sometimes Academy. Yeah. Most of the kids on the Academy like to play. There's some on my team. They're big on Fortnite, and I'm not.
Yeah, I'm not big on Fortnite either. I used to be, but I kind of stopped.
The pie. No.
That will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Bergwijn.
Depay. Depay. First chance, he missed it. Well, I don't know if it came too early in the game for him.
We'll fix it up here.
Yes.
Joe Gomez. Chilwell.
Come on, we get. Who is that? Mount?
All day. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Who is this?
Can he shoot here? He's tackled well. It's a good challenge. It's led to a corner.
They have no type of drive.
They don't have. They have no good center backs. They have pace.
Oh, they played it short. Van der Beek. Bergwijn. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped.
Yes.
My pass. passing is just not it today.
Now, can he take them on?
Can I win the ball?
Win the ball?
Coming up, a corner.
Missed the crosses. This is terrible. Missed the play on Van Dijk's head.
Corner swung in. Super goalkeeper. He worked so hard on his heading.
He that was terrible.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Sorry. Win that. Hit Van Dijk.
Van der Beek. Veltman. Here's Depay. Promising forward play from them again. This could be a chance from the cutback. Depay.
Looks no.
Very good indeed.
No.
Depay!
Can I get out of my half, please?
Controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Man, you're slow.
It's Daley Blind.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Here's De Ligt. Van der Beek really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Depay.
Oh, good move.
Real chance to go in front. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring. And you would feel that they'll go on and win.
How can I not body? Can't body him.
Just throwing his body yes, into the way of the shot.
Body wrong turn.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Oh, this is cool.
My God, why is Declan Rice shooting that?
In from Henderson. Opt in to punch that corner away.
Oh, man,
win.
Jadon Sancho. That's how to tackle. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage.
So what team are you saying the 15th next year, or are you moving up to
the 16th? It's a very good interception.
The next... No, I'm not 05, so you have to. No, it's U16, U17. I'm pretty sure. But I don't know how, like, this new thing's gonna work, so...
Really away from the threat
Oof.
Here.
Yeah.
Stopped by Jasper Cillessen.
I don't know how the like new league's gonna do age group, so.
Steven Bergwijn.
Run.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Time to get the ball in. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. And the ball goes out for a goal kick.
There's Van Dijk.
Donny van der Beek. Bergwijn. Now he wants to take them on. Depay.
Release.
Henderson. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. It's a good hit. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Should never shot that off him.
No! No way! Oh my gosh! I thought I was gone. Oh my. FIFA, please!
Please!
Threading it through. A real opening for
gosh.
Him. That could be a game-winning moment. To go two in front now.
You're gonna have to attack now.
Margin here to 2-0. What? England to have a free kick here.
The pie's just kind of bodied.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
No kickoff goal.
Quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Release.
Call ref, call it.
No, wrong one.
Well, that's half time.
Mason Mount, you have been non existent in this team, man. Oh shit, I forgot. Good substitutions.
You need two goals.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
What school do you go to?
Me? Blue Valley North. It's...
Donny van der Beek.
I went to Northwest and West.
Here's De Jong.
It's a nice, the school district, like Blue Valley, it's nice.
Yeah.
I like the blue. But, yeah, school's pretty nice. I hate online schooling, though. This thing sucks.
How's that going so far with you guys?
The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football.
It's like, it's weird, because they said it's easy, but they said, like, you can't, like, your grade doesn't go down. So, like, with Blue Valley, they your grade can only go up 3%, so it's, like, weird.
Yeah.
Like, your grade can't drop, so that's a good thing. Release him.
Make sure the pass wasn't completed.
Dang. Oh, dang. No way.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Here's De Jong. Donny van der Beek.
Oh, this press.
Van der Beek. Wijnaldum.
Yeah, why?
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Yo, Sterling, you want to start moving?
Will it be a throw now after the tackle?
No!
Well, he has got a chance.
Of course,
to get
he can't
the
pass
in.
The ball.
That's very no. good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Stones. Gomez. Now he's got
so
the ball.
Bad.
What's he going to do with it? They could be in behind the back line.
Well, I guess it, when you were in school with your teachers, were they like pretty like lenient on like with you missing school and stuff? Or do you miss a lot of school?
I miss a good amount.
Yeah.
I mean, I just usually make it up like the next day,
yeah.
or like whenever like I get back.
Yeah.
Has a go here. Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Pickford, if you freaking caught the first one, my lord.
If you need, we don't need the sub.
I know for me that was like the toughest part was having those teachers that were.
I know.
I mean, I did have
a lot of them understand
that were like not with it, me leaving school and stuff like that, but some were just like pretty supportive, or whatever. So
yeah, I have a couple that are like not supportive, but it's just
a goal kick.
It just makes it harder, but it's fine. You just gotta deal with it.
Yeah.
So.
Good idea. Pass well executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. What's the keeper doing here?
Yep, this may just. No. Yeah, no, no.
It's his ball.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe the counter attack is on here.
Do you have any other, like, hobbies you do besides soccer?
Now, can he take them on? Could get the ball into the box now.
I would say video games, but it's probably already, like, a given.
The pie.
I recently just kind of, like, bought a piano. So I'm trying to learn how to play
piano.
With a goal kick. That old song
That's
you
dope.
Only sing
yeah,
when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they?
I do like to cook.
It certainly helped the
been,
players out on the pitch
like just,
there.
Like cooking random
it
stuff.
Spurred them on to victory.
Out, whatever,
this
too,
could
so.
Be promising.
Other than that, TV, video games.
Basically, yeah. That's how everyone, majority of us are.
Rashford.
Oh, dang.
Tries the shot. Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
So do you play Ultimate Team a lot?
Played in.
Yes, get the ball.
Wow.
Get the ball.
Vibrant, venomous volley.
Wow. I recently kind of started getting back on it a little bit at first, like when the game first came out. I was kind of like, oh, this game is so much like whatever.
What a finish on the volley.
Recently, since like I can't watch soccer or anything, like I make like somewhat realistic.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go.
Do you play like pro clubs?
Oh yeah,
I'm guessing probably.
That's probably like the top game I've played on this, or game mode I should say on FIFA.
He might have put his teammate in here.
Oh, problems.
You
play
pro clubs at all or no?
Got it. Yeah, I'm in my brother's team.
We haven't got that long to go.
With them.
The team know that. They can't pass threaded through. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Referee's got that right. It's definitely a corner.
Let's see. No.
Good defending. Dealt with a.
Right, we're gonna
cross.
Win now, Rich Sterling.
Real individual inspiration here. Could he really wrap it up now?
Oh.
He is a savior there.
We gotta get back.
2 minutes of added. Threads it through. It's good play.
Good.
Is that Daily Blind? He's like 40 years old. How's he catching up?
Van der Beek. Steven Bergwijn. Probing pass. The pie. It has to be very quick.
Ah,
man.
Final whistle.
Good game.
A good game.
Already behind, and they've taken another hit.
Alright, I think that's probably about it.
Yeah.
Good games. Hey, good to talk to you too. I feel like I trained with you a couple times too with technical. Have I?
Yeah, I think you did once
actually.
I think
there was one time where I was training, whatever, but...
Yeah, you came.
Yeah. Alright, well, good to play you, good to meet you too.
Good game, bro.
I think that's it from the stream. Playing the champion, Matt Fisher. And I can say now that he is actually the champion. Appreciate everybody, watching. And, good luck to you. Hope you're doing well in quarantine and your family too, having spent that quality time. So that's it. So appreciate it.
That's it.
See ya.